Wendy Mallow reporting live from Balance Street in the beautiful city of New Orleans. As everyone in this country is aware, New Orleans is a city in dire need of a leader, and I believe I may have found that leader here today. I am sitting here with the one and only BL Mike, one-fourth of the group, the Chopper City Boys, or shall I say, former member of the Chopper City Boys.
Yeah, this is BL Mike live. You heard me. Y'all already know how I get on. You heard me coming straight from the street.
So, BL, can you tell us a little bit about your background and your plans for the future?
Coming up in a hood ain't nothing but a struggle. Some niggas gon' hate me, some niggas gon' love me. I really don't care, dog. I'm just focused on me. And a million niggas ask, why you left BG? That nigga just ain't right. Y'all believe what you wanna. I talk it how I live it, and I'ma speak what I done. Before I got with dude, I was already eating. Looking out for my hood, niggas, I never was greedy. Some people say publicity stunt for album recognition. Me and him ain't nothing alike, you can keep that fucking position. You's a wannabe nigga, you not soldier slimming. At the end of the day, I ain't trying to be him. My homie didn't put in work, I done done mine too. Behind cutthroat committee, wouldn't have played it like you. And I could go anywhere, with or without my niggas. I keep that burner on me, and I'm about pulling the trigger.
Wow, that was... put it into words. Is that why they compare you to Soldier Slim? Based on my research, Soldier Slim did a lot for the city of New Orleans, especially in comparison to the current lineup of rappers that New Orleans has to offer.
Shouts out the big boy and everybody hustling with this rap. Until all the real niggas hit the hoods and gave back. Internet gangsters ain't done this and done that. Ask your pop, I used to hang in a project. Most of the jackers and killers I ran with them. All the shootouts on the me, I really ran with Slim. Lil Real One, keep your head up. Chaotic, you too. 12 o'clock and original members of the cutthroat group. Damn, I miss Lil Derek, St. Thomas DJs. I've been out your long time, bitch nigga, I don't play. BG, you been knowing. How you gon' play with me? Make me get in my feelings, put you on Front Street. I'm tired of answering questions, me and you know what's happening. To all my fans, it's real life, I ain't rapping. I been a survivor, I never was weak, nigga. Ask my girl when we at home, if I ever lose sleep with her. Fuck you niggas, think I'm now bad for bringing the truth. I was taught to cock back and never forget to shoot. I'm sorry, little homie, but it is what
so,
it is.
So, what do you say to those who feel that this may be a publicity stunt for album sales and name recognition, and all of those that say that you are fighting the hand that fed you?
I mean, for number one, you know I'm not into publicity and all that, you know what I mean? You know, I really come from the street, I really come from the struggle. And when I came in the game with BG, I already had money, you know, so that's the difference.
But, BL, what about those mutual friends that you both grew up with?
Got niggas on my block scared to say what I say. Same niggas he fucked over, so I'ma do it my way. Hate that you my family, get your money, I ain't tripping. My business is my business, and I'm gon' keep spitting. I'm gon' keep getting, I'm hitting niggas, I ain't missing. Bitch niggas fall back and play your fucking position. Nigga, just be you, you can't be what you're not. Got the ones doing dirt and the ones hang on the block. Done a lot of shit in my life, I just can't explain. Swim through Katrina, don't play no games. Saw Miller that street money at a young age. One thing I know how to do, and that's to get paid. When I hit Balance Street, if I got it, I give it back. My shit authentic, these niggas is counterfeited. Rest in peace, Tupac Shakur, Eazy-E, and Biggie. Slim, they cross that line, bitch niggas better kill me.
Well, there you have it from BL himself. There's the background, there's the proof, and there's the truth. And I'm Wendy Mallow, reporting live. Back to you in the studio.